You know, I love little kids.
Kids are awesome.
You know what I like best about them?
The coolest thing about hanging with kids?
They can learn a lot from me. I used to tutor this little Portuguese boy in math. His name was Paulo.
One time, my mom made me babysit Megan and three of her friends.
I was teaching him about long division, and he threw a golf club at me, a 9-iron.
Mom told me to take the kids to a museum, but instead, I took them to ride go-karts.
The club hit me in the eye, bruised my retina.
After I gave the kids these huge cups of coffee, oh man, you should have seen them on those go-karts.
It was
out of control.
I complained to Paulo's father, but he just shouted at me in Portuguese.
After the go-karts, we all piled into a cab and went to Chuck E. Cheddar's.
I like tutoring, but I hate Paulo.
Kids.
Paulo. Hello, s'mores. Hello, pain.
Josh, they usually put the prize in the cereal, not the milk. Oh, s'mores. I love s'mores.
Who doesn't?
I don't know. S'more haters?
Good point.
So why are you making s'mores?
I'm helping Dad out with Megan's campfire kids meeting.
Dad's still the chief? I thought they kicked him out after the pinecone incident.
Hey, that squirrel had it coming. And don't eat the s'mores.
Oh, I won't.
Because I just took them out of a 400-degree oven.
Nothing.
Megan, you tied Dad to a chair?
Maybe. Are those s'mores?
What? Now, I have 10 s'mores, and there are 9 of you. So, everyone gets one, and then we'll hold
s'mores!
A
raffle. Savages! Savages! Just get your s'mores, you little demons!
Oh, I'm okay. You couldn't help me?
I'm tied to a chair!
Oh, right.